Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So, do you know, today is a special day. That is, today is Children's Day. So, do you know, why do we celebrate Children's Day? Children's Day in India is celebrated on the 14th of November every year. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was independent India's first Prime Minister. He was born in Allahabad on the 14th of November in 1889. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was mostly known as Chacha Nehru, as he loved children intensely. He always told us that the children of our country are empowered to fulfill their childhood and higher education. Chacha Nehru's intense love for the children of our country made the 14th of November declared as Children's Day after his death in 1964. So no school and college follow their daily routine on this special occasion. So a very happy Children's Day to all of you.